guys, today we're going to be doing a balloon challenge, but this balloon challenge, we have to keep the balloon in the air with our heads, and we can't touch it. The first one to let it fall, or doesn't touch it, or touches it with their hand, loses. And we're going to see if we can keep it in the air the longest. Ready? Ready, set, go.
Oh, that's it.
46.
All right, so Blake's next. Go ahead, Blake. 46 seconds for Brooke.
No, it wouldn't be fair if he used that one because they're all different sizes.
Right, that's right.
So you have to use different
ones. All right. All right, ready, set, go. That's all right.
Both got two tries.
How? Okay, go ahead. Try again. Ready, set, go.
Oh!
31 seconds.
All right. Ben's turn. Ben, get a balloon. All right, Blake, get in the
seat. I'm going to get the tiny one.
No, you got to get the green one. Ready, set, go. Ready, set, go.
Oh my gosh, no, no, no.
The first one counts because it was the longest.
The best time. Good job, Ben. You did good. That was
okay,
fun.
For one last finish.
All right, one last finish. He's a bit younger, so he gets one just one more try. Go, ready, set.
Ta-da.
Oh, you want to do it? Do you want to try one more time?
Yeah.
All right, ready.
Sorry. I just go.
Good try, Ben. Good try.
Okay, the finish.
3 seconds.
Morning, not a professional basketball player.
Be easy, if you got it going, you just feel like it. Real slow.
That's what I was doing.
Then you can do it forever.
At the end.
Okay guys, that's all for today. Make sure to like, subscribe, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and all that stuff. And share with your friends also. And